Our brothers from Gölcük Rice the following for you. Our beloved teacher, today we distributed 20, we presented 20 books of you to the shopkeepers. These are two sisters. Each time I admire it too much. As you see, one of them is a lady with a headscarf and the other is one without the headscarf. They are both Muslims. In the past, it was a great scourge. Those ladies with headscarves were together. They were turning their backs to one another. They were insulting to one another. Those with headscarves and without headscarves were against one another. This was something very horrible. You are all Muslims. A person may be, a lady may be with the headscarf, but she may not be fulfilling her prayers, or the otherwise may be true. There is no need for opposing one another. One has to submit himself in Allah and live like a genuine Muslim, inshallah. That is important.